Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing okay. I want to thank you all so much for your support. I know it's only a little channel and being able to reach out like this, so thank you so much for watching. So, and May is EDS Month. EDS stands for Ehlers Danlos Syndrome, and it's a condition that affects the collagen and the tissue within your body. So we always say we have issues with our tissues, that's what we say. EDS has several different types and affects people in lots of different ways. So here I'm wearing my zebra shirt. I'll show you this. It's a cute shirt. And I'm wearing this because zebra is our emblem, our logo, if you like. So the saying is, as I'm sure you're all aware, no two zebras' stripes are the same. So I'm guessing that kind of is the same for everyone, right? We're all different. But it's iconic for people with EDS because people kind of put you in a box. If you don't have these kinds of symptoms, you can't have EDS. Or just because I have EDS like this, then your EDS must be like that. It's different. It affects, like I say, the collagen and the tissue within your body. Well, your body is made up of collagen. It's made up of tissue, and everybody has different problems with EDS, whether it's or with your organs, with your bowels, with joint dislocation, fatigue. It is a chronic illness, and May is EDS Awareness Month. We try to raise as much awareness as we do a little bit of fundraising too. So here at the Jem Biddle Children's Theatre Company, for the past couple of years we've done a sing-a-thon. And we've all come together for a whole day and we've sung and we've put on a little concert for our family and friends and ultimately had a great time and helped to raise money for EDS UK. It's a charity that helps people with EDS. It helps get the condition out there and known, and also helps fund research for it, because we're still not sure what gene is cause for it for somebody to have EDS. It's not a very widely known condition, and we want to get that out there. Obviously at this time we can't do our sing-along, but we can still fundraise and we can still get EDS out there. We can still make people aware of this condition. So I am going to, in my jazzy shirt, I am going to show you some of the songs that I like to sing and do my own little sing-a-thon. Obviously I will be donating to EDS UK, and I urge you to do the same. Everybody that has been so kind in watching the channel, everybody that's been even more kind to give up their time to be interviewed, and please sing if you like to sing. If you don't, just donate as much as you can. Or if you cannot donate, please help us raise awareness. Share this video. Share some of the material that I'm going to put on about EDS. Get the condition out there, get it known. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy my little sing-a-thon, little snippets of songs that I like to sing or I enjoy listening to, and I've just had a bit of a go of singing. Gents Juniors at the Jem Biddle Children's Theatre Company, don't you think you've got away with it? I am going to put together two songs of us singing along, and we too can help raise money. Thanks everyone. Lots of love. Bye.
Forgive sounds good. Forget, I'm not sure I could. They say time heals everything, but I'm still waiting. I'm through with doubt. There's nothing left for me to figure out. I've paid my price, and I keep paying. I'm not ready to make it nice. I'm not ready to back down. I'm still mad as hell, and I don't have time to go round and round and round. It Can't you just get over it? And it turns my whole world around, but I kinda liked it. I made my bed and I sleep like a baby with no regrets, and I don't mind saying it's a sad, sad story when a mother will teach her daughter that she ought to hate a perfect stranger. And how in the world can the words that I say send somebody so over the edge that they write me a letter saying that I better shut up and sing or my life will be over? Look at me, I will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter. Can it be I'm not meant to play this part? Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart.
Departing, watching them fly, something inside of
my first lesson came down from the sky and told my father I'd fly for the rest of my life. And I got my first job flying for a mortician in a tiny bonanza, just a corpse and me. $5 an hour for flying dead bodies. I had to climb over their faces just to get to my seat. Then suddenly the wheels lift off the ground. Pilots, they all complained. They said girls shouldn't be in the cockpit. Hey lady, hey baby, hey, why don't you grab us a drink? And the flight attendants weren't my friends back then, and they said, are you better than us, do you think? But I kept getting hired, and the World War II crew, they retired, and the girls all thought much higher of me. 1986, the first female American captain in history. Suddenly I'm in the cockpit. Suddenly I've got my wings. Suddenly all of those pilots protested me. Well, they can grab their own drinks. Cheers! Suddenly there's no one saying stay grounded. Looking out, passing them by. Suddenly there's nothing in.
That's what you are to me. Everyone around can see, yeah, when we're face to face, oh I. When the music plays, oh I. Standing side by side, put the past behind us. No one can take your place when we're face to face. Yeah, you do know. You can measure the strength of a human by the weight of the love around them. One sweet light in the darkness, guided and soul like a pilot. That's what you are to me. Everyone around believes, yeah, when we're face to face, oh I. When the music plays, oh I. Standing side by side, put the past behind us. No one can take your place when we're face to face. You always made my troubles feel so small. You were always there to catch me when I fall. In a world where heroes come and go, well, God just took the only one I know. so I'll hold you as close as I can, longing for the day when I see your face again. But until then, God must need another angel around the throne tonight. Your love lives on inside of me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my place to question, only God knows why. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight. End of May or early June, this picture perfect afternoon we share. Drive the winding country road and grab a scoop at Alamo, and then we're there. An open field, it's framed with trees. We pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we do when we get out of school. Like the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like guys we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be, and I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. Let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way, this way. All we see is light for forever, 'cause the sun shines bright for forever. Light will be alright for forever this way. On a perfect day. And there he goes, racing towards the tallest tree. From far across the yellow fields, I hear him calling, follow me. And there we go, wondering how the world might look from up so high. One foot after the other, one branch then to another. I climb higher and higher, I climb to the entire sun. Shines on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. Here I stand alone with this weight upon my heart, and it will not go away. In my head I keep on looking back, right back to the start. wondering what it was that made you change. Well, I tried, but I had to draw the line. And still this question keeps on spinning in my mind. How could I have never let you go? Would you be the man I used to know? If I'd stayed, if you tried, if we could only turn back time. Well, I guess we'll never know. Many roads to take, some to joy, some to heartache. Anyone can lose their way. If I'd said that we could turn it back, right back to the start, would you take the chance and make the change? Do you think how it would have been sometimes? Do you pray that I'd never left your side? What if I had never let you go?
In the middle of the pouring rain.